If there's a question of my heart.
They say that opposites attract. That is very much true. Me and Arane are actually day and night. But we have learned to understand each other, get to know each other, learn each other's past, understand who we are now. And we actually know each other like the back of our hands. This is my best friend. He has shown me that I can be soft. I can allow someone to do for me. I can be a female in the relationship.
Just want to let you know I'm proud of you. My baby girl, you've always stood fast. You've always represented the family. And I know you can continue to do so. You know what I mean? Sometimes you can set the example for me. Mm-hmm. And at the end of the day, I'm proud of you. I just want to let you know I love you no matter what.
And take the back seat and let him lead. He has been everything that I have ever wanted. A wonderful father to our child and our other child to be. He has been a support system no matter what. He has dealt with anything that I've thrown at him. And it's just funny because they say that behind every humble and calm husband is a dramatic wife. And we all know that is true. And I just want to say thank you for showing me that love is still here, love exists, and love wins.
That's what I did today. Those were the words I said to you. It was last May, don't know the exact day. In my head there was a ring. Then you told me that you love me more than anything in your life. So I asked you, would you do me the honor of being my wife? Yeah. I will be your man, your protector, your best friend.
Brittany and Arane, it's time for your vows. So repeat after me. Arane, you're first. I, Arane Oswald Little.
I, Arane Oswald Little.
Take you, Brittany Diane Alicia Rose.
Take you, Brittany Diane Alicia Rose.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
In accordance with divine law.
According to divine law.
As set forth in the Holy Scriptures for husbands.
As set forth in the Holy Scriptures for husbands.
As long as we shall both live together on earth.
As long as we shall both live together on earth.
According to God's marital arrangement.
According to God's marital arrangements.
Okay, Brittany. I, Brittany Deanne Alicia Rose.
I, Brittany Deanne Alicia Rose.
Take you, Arane Oswald Little.
Take you, Arane Oswald Little.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
And deeply respect.
And deeply respect.
In accordance with the divine law.
In accordance to divine law.
As set forth in the Holy Scriptures.
As set forth in the Holy Scriptures.
For wives.
For wives.
As long as we both shall live together on earth.
As long as we both shall live together on earth.
According to God's marital arrangement.
According to God's marital arrangement.
Are there rings? You can place them on each other's fingers.
Need that one. This is.
Okay. These rings are an outward and visible sign signifying to all the uniting of this man and woman. I'm sorry. I thought you had it on already.
Yeah.
Okay. These rings are an outward and visible sign signifying to all the uniting of this man and woman in bonds of matrimony. For as much as Arane Oswald Little and Brittany Deanne Alicia Rose have covenanted before Jehovah God and His witnesses to accept each other in wedlock, I, as an ordained minister, and by the authority conferred upon me by the Holy Scriptures and the State of Connecticut, pronounce that they are husband and wife together. What God has yoked together, let no man put apart. Now it's appropriate we approach God in prayer. Jehovah God, our Heavenly Father, we thank you so much, first of all, for this beautiful day, for this beautiful newlywed couple that have decided once again to do things your way. We appreciate the fact, Father, that you have this arrangement because it's the best way to raise a family. It's the best way to find love. And we look at the world and so many things are disposable. We're glad that these two have decided to make this step. We pray you continue to help them progressively to grow in love, not only with each other, but grow in love with you. We beg, Father, that you not only bless the rest of this day, but we pray that you continue to bless the rest of their lives. May they grow stronger and stronger in love with each other. And we pray, Father, that you continue to bless their family as a whole. Forgive us where we fall short, Father, and we pray you hear these things now. In the name of your Son, Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
You may kiss your wife. Yeah. Oh. Excuse me. It is my pleasure to introduce to this wedding party Mr. and Mrs. Orain and Brittany Little.
Remix. J.E. y'all. Run DMC. To the beach, y'all. And me, y'all know my name. Come on.
See, first of all, yeah. I know these so-called players wouldn't tell you this.
What?
But I'ma be real and say what's on my heart.
Yeah.
Let's take this chance and make this love feel relevant. Didn't you know I loved you from the start?
Thank you to everybody who showed up. I love you, Brick. Love you, Dad. Thank you. Old parents, I want to thank everybody for putting this together and making my sister happy.
Thank you. precious than you.
More precious than you.
The girl you are.
Close to me, you're like my mother. Close to me, you're like my father. Close to me, you're like my sister. Close to me, you're like my brother. And you are the only one. You're my everything. And for you, the song I sing.
And
know how to love, support, and be there for our sibling tribe despite having different moms. You never made any one of us feel different or outcast. So I say thank you for not only being you, but paving the way for me, Dallas, Chris, Summer, and Andre. Giving me a great example to follow. I love you so much, Britt. More than you love boiled peanuts and fat bag. Side note, me and Brittany used to share a room, so I was hip at a very young age on how to run game on boys, argue with boys, and let boys know that us Rose girls ain't easy to play with, so you better come correct. Period. I'm just happy and thankful that Iran came into your life and treated you so well that you said yes to his proposal. Knowing us, we are really picky, so for you to allow Iran to be that man for you, I trust that you are in great hands for a long, long time.
Facts.
So thank you all, and welcome to the family for real this time. Cheers to the littles.
Anybody that grew up in my household understood how much I really cared about family, all right? Losing my father at an early age and watching certain things that come into my life, I understood what it was to be married and what, you know, as far as like my pop coming in and marrying my mom. One of the things is you came to me a long time ago and you told me how important it was. That you told me already. Today you just made it official. And I appreciate that because young black men don't get that chance. We don't get that proper men, you know, people stepping up. And I just want to say to you, your mom, your pops, I appreciate the young man that you are. Now for that young queen over there, that's always been mine. We call her Britt Nice, and you always came to me. And that's why I want to make sure that let you know that I appreciate what you did. Britt Tate put it in perfect example when she sat there and said what you are to the family. All right, you have always been that. And even though I may have not always set the right example, I've always taught you right from wrong. And one of the things that people have come and said and listened to the ceremony that Papa said, Joe, you're starting your own journey and things will not be perfect. If you need somebody to talk to, I'm here. I will not tell you what you need to hear. I will tell you what you want to hear. I will tell you what you need to hear. The honest of God truth. I want you guys to have your own path. And honestly, when things are not rough or getting rough with each other, yo, sit down, pray together. Put Jehovah first. Matthew 6:33, keep on seeking first God's kingdom and his righteousness, and all other things will be added on to you. Remember that. And I'm telling you, if you ever need me, Britt, you know what it is. At the end of the day, I just want to say I appreciate you. Keisha, I know that you love very hard and very well. Did an excellent job. It's helped raising with Brittany, Mups as well. I appreciate you, all of us. That's not something that I honestly can sit up here and take credit for. We all are a union, and you understand that, O. And I appreciate everybody that came out here and understand that. I understand all the things that you have done. And honestly, Jehovah has blessed us to see this day. And honestly, I'm just proud of you. Congratulations, and welcome to the family.
Good night, everybody. Good night. Good night. I just want to take the time to salute you, my general. You're a real man. Real, real man. You hear that? The move where you make, brother. You make your friend them look up to you. What do we look up to you? Respect it. Now what makes an eye line behind you? Brittany, when you're ready to throw the little something, tell me. When I make the woman come stand up front, now he say she catch it. You hear? That's all I'm going to say.
Hi, everyone. I'm Auntie Caroline Charles Mack wife, 19 years. But the best thing I can say to you, girl, is keep God first. Nobody else is more important than God and your husband. That's what I can give you, but take that too. It's like you're going to be easy. It's every day is an adventure. Well, just hold on to the love you have, and your guys will prosper.
Hey, guys. So I'm Brittany's aunt, sister, cousin, diary. That's my boo, you know what I'm saying? Ever since I met her, since I was a little girl, since we've been introduced to each other, you know what I'm saying? We got a unique dynamic of the family. And I'm so thankful for it. And I'm so happy for you guys.
I love you, mommy.
I love you.
Have a good evening, everyone.
Hi,
my name is Orange Aunt, one of them. And so today I'm here to acknowledge Brittany and Irene, and I'd like to read this little toast that I wrote.
I wish y'all so much happiness because nowadays people aren't getting married like they used to. They just not married. But you two decide to do it God's way, and I appreciate that. And I ask God, I pray for your marriage, and I ask God to bless you, your children, and your whole family. And this is from the Georgia side now. We're down in Georgia now. So y'all come on down to Georgia and visit us sometime. And God bless you.
I just wanted to let you know that I love you. I will always love you. I don't care how much you yell at me or get an attitude with me. You're kind of stuck with me for the rest of your life, whether you want it to be that way or not. Erin, you done know. Big up, Montana. And congratulations, you all.
Go ahead, it's your time, baby. It's your time, baby. Get my baby. That's the difference when you're my baby. That's how it is when you. Nobody make me stop the world. Feel my thug passion. Give you what you ask for. So tell me if you want action. Until the lights back on. I got the one we could last long. And I need never know my charm. Feel like what I waited for night long. I pull up in my fashion. Every light flashing in me way. We can go ahead and just head out and chill up in my villa to get out the whole night. Just get in the drop top, take the head out and cruise with your head outside. Go, go ahead, it's your time, baby. It's your time, baby. Get my baby. That's the difference when you're my baby. That's how it is when you. Nobody make me stop the world. So tell me, what do we do when these people don't know what you've been through? You survive through the night, through the darkest of times. It's only right that you do what you like.
I can help you shit on anybody ever hated. You in baguettes, got you feeling like you made it. Everything advanced, nothing that I do is basic. Me and Rolls Royce on a first name basis. Liquor with no chases, only give her hundreds cause she hates seeing new faces. Know she wanna mine by the stones in her bracelet. Lil' money niggas see her out and they don't say shit.
Oh God.
She told me to pay it forward, now she backing it up. Used to date a bar player, but they wrapping it up. Got her in a penthouse and I'm smacking it up. They gon' point you to the top if you asking for us.